Hello everyone, I'm Antsa, and welcome back to Let's Play Microsoft Motocross Madness. I'd like to do some more bio racing. Yeah, 3 laps. Painted desert, waypoint 2. Bad start. Big gaps between the riders. Usually they tend to stay behind the leader because can see which way to go, unless you remember the course, but I don't remember the course, so I have to just look at the arrow at the left bottom of the screen, or the follow the computer. I'm going too fast. Speed. Yes. Suddenly I'm leaving the race. This way. And now I turn, and then I get nice speed coming to me. That was clumsy. Try to find some route doesn't contain any big jumps. Because the jumps are the reason I keep falling, losing my balance. So I prefer to go the way that has the least number of jumps. bit of a pile up there. Well, oh no, that was inevitable. Try not to go too fast. You go ahead. I just follow you. Why are you going that way? This way is better. What happened to Philly? Yay! Ooh, I won. Excellent. Okay, let's do another one. National race this time. 5 laps. Claymore Hills. Very unnatural looking terrain. I already do this track. Sure. I might have. Oh no, I'm losing it. Thank you. Where are you going? Stupid PC. Whoa. Stupid me. I wonder if the sound effects are made specifically for this game, or are they from music sound effect library? Probably. So it's very likely that his grandson. Oh, noises are used in other games as well. So it can happen again. So every time it's looking too good, probably is going too good. And it requires just one mistake. And I'm in the 11th place. A matter of seconds. Okay, so maybe this is the starting point for my decline. I have still a chance for the podium place, but for watching. See you next time.